Buck is an inch deep here. This the slow one?
Yeah. Fire pit.
Garbage cans, fire pit. Nice.
Hooking it up. Yeah, dude, that's looking pretty nice.
Plunger, nice. Look at this fucking corner, dude. Yeah, yeah, you're gonna stick to these. Probably get some air off of this little hump.
Tree.
Nice.
Cool. I wonder what they're gonna do that day. That's kind of tight.
Yeah.
I mean, oh, they must be going around that tree because they're not clearing where all that shit is.
Oh, this is soft. Yeah, oh, that's a nice fucking gap jump. Yeah. That's gonna be tight. I mean, that's like.
Yeah, especially the inside lane, right?
You're gonna be hugging that tree. I wonder if they're gonna pull that out of there.
I got it.
Yeah.
I'm not surprised.
Yeah, that's true. They gotta work with what they got.
Telling me up there working on the tilt farm up there. But they're like, how do you guys pack down the trails? And the guys up here said, well, just have your crew walking back and forth. They'll pack it down. He's like, yeah, my crew of one, sometimes two.
Yeah. I'm sure I would call that a crew.
Yeah.
Yeah, they definitely know what they're doing here. I mean, that's gonna be slick.
Yeah.
You know, and they gotta work real hard at trying to keep them both, you know, about the same length and shit, too. Look at all the snow on your front tire.
I know. Yeah.
Looks like an ice tire.
Packing out.
Yeah.
Well, a couple turns to go and we got it. I don't think that's gonna be ready by spring.
It might not. I mean, they're probably wondering how they're gonna get around those trees.